Hi there. My name is Nick Parlante. I teach computer science at Stanford, or I should say I used to. Currently, I'm stuck in like this stupid basement, but looking forward to getting on campus. I was there the other day. It's beautiful, park-like. This could be better. So I teach CS106A, which is the main introductory computer science class at Stanford. And CS106A is geared for people who have never programmed before. There's no prerequisites, nothing like that. It's just the biggest possible tent. Everybody's just in there. It's a demanding class, but it's set up for everybody. The way CS106A works is I like to think it's maybe kind of like swimming. Like, you're not going to learn how to swim by sitting next to the pool and like reading a book about swimming. No, you got to get in there and splash around, see how it works. That's exactly how 106A is. So I ask you to bring a laptop every day. And then each day we just do like a little bit more code and a little bit more code, and you sort of just get the feel for how it works. After 10 weeks, you will be amazed at how much code you can do. And we're aided in this case that the computer language Python, which 106A uses, it's powerful in a way that just with 10 weeks of practice, that's enough. You can solve real problems with that much practice. So CS106A, it's mostly not CS majors. Right? There's a few in there, but there's a lot of other departments at Stanford, and many of them use computers a little bit here or there as part of their biology or history or whatever it is they're doing. And 106A fits with that. That is, it's kind of the breadth class that just sets everybody up for using computers a little bit. So welcome to Stanford. Hope to see you on campus. And if you have any questions about computer science or really anything, feel free to send me an email. Alrighty, bye-bye.